himself and singing obscure songs around the city. What is this new malevolence?
Skulls have been spotted everywhere in London. We are losing this fight.
How is your investigation going, Dr. Reed?
I have a few questions for your lordship.
All right, but be quick.
What can you tell me about the Great Hunt?
It's a major concern.
What about the risk of a full...
That is exact.
I have already...
The guards, currents...
I see. So with...
Exactly.
You made me swear on the blood...
William Marshall was the most glorious knight to ever lived. He served five kings, and was a living example of probity for all. And...
Why is his blood so sacred to the Ascalon Club?
He was simply the greatest defender.
William Marsh...
That would be joyful.
May I ask you...
A member of the club.
But Mr.
Aloysius Dawson is a man of his word, as a...
So he really is a member, then?
Indeed. Only the most eminent members are allowed to attend.
Goodbye, Lord Redgrave.
They must have spent years preparing their plan.
Yes, Lancebearer.
Goodbye, Lord Redgrave.
Godspeed, Dr. Reed. We are counting on you.
I cannot enter. I think Lord Redgrave just suggested I was sired by an ancient vampire.
Good evening, miss. Can I help you?
I am...
Miss, you...
No.
I'm investigating the...
Infection.
And where is this?
West of the park.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Jonathan, is that you? I did not know you were back in London. Oh, my dear Jonathan.
Thank you, Venus.
I was going to bed, actually.
I'm sure you can spare me a few minutes. For old time's sake.
Of course you may enter, Jonathan. I know that you are always welcome here. But at this hour of night...
It's a pleasure to see you again, Venus.
So
how is the old rascal? I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual?
The McPhersons.
They could just be afraid of getting sick.
Perhaps you're up. With you at my wedding, Jonathan. What have you become?